sewing friends. Welcome to my sewing room. It's nice to sew with you today. My name's Beth, and today I'm making a pinwheel block using stripes. So I wanted my stripes to go the same direction, so I cutting strips, 3-inch strips, and then cutting triangles out of that so that my stripes go the right direction. And then I have this circular motion in my quilt. So let's get started.